Next one. 35. One among the following pair exhibit functional group isomerism. Kindly follow ethanol to diethyl ether, that is 4. Propanol 3, diethyl ether 4. Ethanol 2, methoxyethan 3. Propanol 3, methoxyethan 3. So this is the probable possibility. D may be the correct answer. Let us verify that. It is D is the correct answer. Propanol and methoxyethane is the correct answer.